installing an app from the App Store is really simple. I'm going to go to the store, and I'm just going to go to the Games category, and I'll click on Top Free. Notice that all the tiles also show the average user rating out of 5 stars. I'm going to click on the Microsoft Minesweeper game. And again, I can look at the overview. I can see details about what it's going to use. All it's going to use is my internet connection. And read reviews. I'm going to go ahead and click the Install button. And that will install it to my start screen. Now I can continue shopping even while it's installing. When it's finished installing, we will get a toast notification. And then I can go back to the Start menu. And any newly installed apps will appear on the right-hand side. There is my Microsoft Minesweeper game. I'm going to drag it over to my Games category. And if I click on it, I can launch it.